when I'm teaching for a presentation on my iPad, I do miss the ability to simply grab a pen and write on the screen like I would do on perhaps a traditional whiteboard with a projector. Because we have TVs in our classes now, I'm mirroring my iPad to the TV screen, and I'm pretty sure I get told off if I try to use a marker pen on the TV itself. Luckily, my Skriva stylus will save me here from getting in a lot of trouble with my head teacher, because I can simply tap the stylus on the screen while I'm playing my Keynote deck, and I get a new toolbar of controls. These look a little bit like the markup tools that you might see elsewhere on the iPad, but they're actually very different, because the controls here only exist during this slideshow session. The minute you stop playing the slideshow, the annotations disappear, which makes them temporary, just like writing on a whiteboard. And this means I can draw attention to key concepts, I can elaborate, I can explain as I'm teaching, and my students know exactly what part I'm talking about. As I go backwards and forwards between the slides, it will remember the annotations for this use, but as soon as I pinch and close the slideshow, the annotations have gone. Even if I press play again, they're not going to be there anymore. But let me just play this presentation one more time, because there's one last feature I want to show you, and that is this on the left-hand side, the virtual laser pointer. Using this, I can simply use my stylus, and I can tap or I can drag across the screen, and it will show the students on the screen exactly what I'm pointing at with that virtual laser dot. And that's just another way that a Skriva stylus and your iPad can combine together in the classroom to create an incredibly powerful teaching and learning tool.